In this video, we have given that 2 plus a square root of 3 whole power x plus 2 minus a square root of 3 whole power x is equal to 14. And we have to find the value of x. So if we multiply 2 plus a square root of 3 and 2 minus a square root of 3, then a plus b times a minus b is a square minus b square. So it will be equal to 2 a square minus a square root of 3 a square. And it is 4 minus 3, that will be 1. So 2 minus a square root of 3 will be equal to 1 by 2 plus a square root of 3. So it is 2 plus a square root of 3 power x plus, and 2 minus a square root of 3 will be 1 by 2 plus a square root of 3 power x is equal to 14. And it is 2 plus a square root of 3 power x plus, and 1 by 2 plus a square root of 3 1 power x will be 1 by 2 plus a square root of 3 power x is equal to 14. And if we take 2 plus a square root of 3 power x is equal to t, then we will get t plus 1 by t is equal to 14. And it is t square plus 1 is equal to 14t, and t square minus 14t plus 1 will be equal to 0, and t will be equal to 14 plus minus a square root of 14 square minus 4 by 2. And t will be equal to 14 plus minus a square root of 196 minus 4 by 2. And t will be equal to 14 plus minus a square root of 192 by 2. And t is equal to 14 is 2 times 7 plus minus a square root, and 192 is 4 times 48 by 2, and 2 will get cancelled, so t will be equal to 7 plus minus a square root of 48. Hence, t is equal to 7 plus a square root of 48, and t is equal to 7 minus a square root of 48, and t is equal to 2 plus a square root of 3 power x, that is equal to, and 7 is 4 plus 3 plus, and a square root of 48 is 4 a square root of 3, and it is 2 plus a square root of 3 power x is equal to 2 a square plus root 3 a square plus 4 root 3 is 2 times 2 times root 3. So 2 plus a square root of 3 power x will be equal to 2 plus a square root of 3 a square. So x will be equal to 2. And here also t is equal to 2 plus a square root of 3 power x, that is equal to 7 is 4 plus 3 minus, and square root of 48 is 4 square root of 3, and it is 2 plus square root of 3 power x is equal to 4 is 2 square plus 3 is root 3 square minus 4 root 3 is 2 times root 3. So 2 plus square root of 3 power x will be equal to 2 minus square root of 3 square, and 2 plus square root of 3 power x is equal to, and 2 minus square root of 3 is 1 by 2 plus square root of 3 square. So 2 plus square root of 3 power x will be equal to 2 plus square root of 3 power minus 2, and hence x will be equal to minus 2. So x is equal to 2 and x is equal to minus 2.